the first thing I need to do is just express my sincere happiness and excitement to be here tonight. I've never felt this way before. It's really the best feeling in the world that I've had the privilege of marrying the most beautiful girl that's ever walked the face of the planet.
Loving can hurt sometimes.
Well, today we are all here for the very same reason, to celebrate the progression stage in the Richard and Diana story that has spanned over the last 17 years.
When it gets hard,
to present to you officially, you know, as husband and wife sometimes. For the very first time, Richard, you may kiss the bride.
The only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul.
You have become my ray of sunshine, my breath of fresh air. You're the piece to the puzzle that is always there if you just look hard enough. You're the love of my life, you're the girl of my dreams, and have made me the happiest man on the planet by accepting me as your husband.
Time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. You just hold me.
I promise I'll make you the happiest mum in the world one day, and one other promise that I will give you is that I'll make you the happiest wife in the world. I'll cherish every second we have together, and I'll be here for you for an eternity.
Well, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. You just hold me.
You're absolutely beautiful. You have made my life what it needs to be, and I give you my heart for keeps. And thank you for being you. You are absolutely amazing.
Wait for me to come home.